कृष्णाय अर्पित देहस्य निर्मम अनहंकृतेः मनसस्तत्स्वरूपत्वं स्मृतं आत्मनिवेदनम्. These three things, when they fall in place in the life of a devotee, then it is called atmanivedanam. What can be said about atmanivedanam? Even if there is no atmanivedanam, Krishna is ready to reciprocate. Damshtri damshtra hatom lecho haram iti puna punaha uktvapi mukti mapnoti kim punaha shraddha yagrana. It has been described by Haridas Thakur in the Chaitanya Charitamrit that when someone said haram, the Supreme Lord is ready to hear ha ram, oh ram. So then what can be said of someone who wants to say ha ram? Before we get to atmanivedanam, even without faith, even without intention, even without any thought process, even without any knowledge, even without any inclination on that path, if somehow the other there is some mention of the Supreme Lord, the Lord is ready to give himself to such a person. Aho bakiyam stanakala kutam jigam sayapaya dapya sadvi leve gatim datri muchitam tatonyam kamva dayalum sharanam brajema. It has been said in the third canto Srimad Bhagavatam that Putana has been mentioned there in the third canto as a reference, that Putana did not desire to please Krishna. She came in fact for the opposite, the other side of the spectrum. She had the opposite inclination and the opposite conditioning. She came to kill Krishna. But how glorious is Krishna? Aho bakiyam stanakalakutam. This sister of Bakasur came smearing very deadly kalakutam poison on her breast to breastfeed Krishna and kill him. What did Krishna do? Lebhe gatim dhatrim uchitam tatonyam. Krishna made her the eternal associate in Vatsalya Prem. And he didn't think that he was being merciful. Uchitam. He was thinking that this is proper for her. In fact, this is all that I'm able to do. Although she was a sadhvi. She was not a sadhvi. She was not someone who was on the path of devotion. Still, Krishna offered her lebhe gatim dhatrim uchitam tatonyam kamva dayalum sharanam brajema. Then what can be said about his mercy? When someone is coming to kill him, he is ready to make that person his mother. Someone is saying haram, he is ready to hear haram. So what can be said of someone who desires to genuinely approach him with atmanivedanam or complete surrender?